Hey. Well, look at what we have here. The Flatbush Four, or whatever stupid name you call yourselves.
They did a very smart thing in establishing all of our characters as kids in the front titles. And they got some amazing kids to really give you an idea of who they were when they got older.
Yeah, they're the same guys, same brains.
Nobody cheats us.
I'll kick your ass. That's right, moron.
They called themselves the Flatbush Four.
Run!
Then 58 years later.
We're still in Flatbush Four.
And these four guys come back together.
It's for a bachelor party for Michael, for Billy Gersten. He's marrying a young girl, half his age.
And we decide we're gonna throw this party.
We're gonna party like it's 1959.
Yes!
Is this man's bachelor party?
There are girls in every bar. I want all of you to get in trouble.
Which one of you is Sam Harris?
Bring out the bottle!
These guys were friends since they were in elementary school.
These four guys, they care about each other. I mean, it shows.
I'm getting married. She's your age.
You must be rich.
Yeah, but you should be talking to me. Come on.
Hey, buddy, maybe you had too much to drink, huh?
If I want your opinion, I'll just beat it out of you.
Sure. No one calls us names except
for us.